attended the artist series of Sarasota's annual scholarship competition. Lee Doherty Ross was in the audience, and she is the mover and shaker of that series. And I encourage you, if you're not familiar with it, to even ask her about it after the end of the program. It's one of the best series in Sarasota, and it's offered at the Historic Hospital and other venues. On this program, I was very much impressed by Lindsay Garritson, who emerged with the Silver Prize in that particular competition. She is originally from St. Louis, but now makes her home with her family on Florida's East Coast. She is currently a Master of Music candidate at the Yale School of Music, a place dear to my heart, because that's where I took my own master's a couple of years ago. And I'm sure that you're going to enjoy her as much as I enjoyed her when I heard her previously. In addition to her studies and her performances at school, she has been soloist with the European Philharmonic Orchestra, the St. Louis Symphony, Youth Orchestra, and the Halton Symphony. And she's given a number of other performances. She's going to tell you about the music that she will be playing. So I'm very pleased to present to you Lindsay Garritson.
I just wanted to say a couple things about the first piece I'm going to be playing for you. It's by Franz Schubert. This is a sonata. It's in A major. And for those of you who may not know Schubert's name, he was a 19th century composer, lived in the first half of the 19th century. And what he's known for primarily are his songs for voice and piano. He wrote countless songs. And so one of the defining characteristics of his other music, instrumental music, is that song-like quality, which you will definitely hear in the sonata I'm about to play. This is one of his biggest sonatas that he wrote. It's a little over half an hour. It's four movements. And it's actually the second to last sonata that he wrote for piano. So it's a big work, but it's incredibly beautiful in its lyrical quality. And I certainly love playing it, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Prokofiev, and I will be playing his 7th sonata for you to end the program. This is one of his war sonatas, it's called, because he wrote it during the Second World War. And he wrote 9 sonatas in all. Like I said, this is the 7th, so it's third to last. And it's got that very military quality to it. You can hear it right off the bat from the beginning. It's definitely a war piece, so you feel the tension throughout. But for instance, in the second movement, there's this very, it's called Andante Caloroso. It's grieving. You can feel the pain of the war. It's very emotional. And then the third movement is called Precipitato. It's a very energetic, victorious movement. It symbolizes victory, actually. So it's one of my favorite pieces to play, one of the most dramatic pieces I've ever played, but I'm sure you'll love it. So. Thank you.